Hey friends, now this is a diagram in which you want to test the insulation resistance of a motor of each winding. So you will connect here the black lead here to ground. It's all depend upon manufacturer recommendations. So, and the green lead you will connect one by one to each winding, and you will find out the insulation level of each winding. Thank you very much.